Right now, monkeypox is affecting mostly gay and bisexual men, but experts tell us this still very rare disease really could strike any of us.
Monkeypox is a viral infection that's been known for decades.
But world-renowned infectious disease expert Dr. Michael Sag says only recently has it spread from human to human.
And there's evidence that it is transmitted by skin-to-skin contact, often in the context of sexual activity.
Dr. Sag says monkeypox is highly treatable with available vaccines, but there's an unfortunate analogy to something he saw 40 years ago.
It's been reported predominantly among gay and bisexual men, and it's transmitted for the most part sexually. So the same type of stigma and shunning that happened with HIV and AIDS is happening now with monkeypox.
As with HIV and AIDS, this virus can strike any of us if not contained.
It doesn't think. It only has two missions in life. It's to survive and replicate. Doesn't care where it is. Doesn't care who it is.
Monkeypox isn't generally life-threatening.
Although it can cause a fair amount of suffering in terms of skin bumps, pain, sometimes fever.
Dr. Sag says right now vaccines are needed only for gay and bisexual men and folks including healthcare workers who may have come in contact with someone with monkeypox.
I would implore that folks who are not at high risk have some degree of sympathy and for the folks who are going through this. It's a stigmatized disease. We can do a lot by not judging and just accepting those individuals who might be suffering from monkeypox.
Part of good medicine, so remember to have sympathy if you know or hear about somebody with monkeypox. And remember, more vaccines are on the way, so it's certainly hope that monkeypox can be contained quickly, not only in Alabama, but of course around the rest of the country. And the general population, for now, need not get vaccinated. We're live in Birmingham tonight. Jeff Eliasoff, WVTM 13.